Three things to consider before dyeing your hair jet black. 1. Going back lighter in a healthy way will take you multiple sessions. 2. Trying to go from black to blonde in one try can leave a green undertone. 3. Try doing a brown black instead so it's a bit easier to change colors after.